Welcome back, everybody. I'm the captain, the division. This is my Let's Play channel. Today, we're on, chapter 5? Part 6? I don't remember. It will be in the title, though. The Raven Spoils. So this is chapter 5. I'll post the links in the description for the previous ones if you haven't got caught up, but great story. I'm enjoying it. A Plague Tale. This is awesome. Sit back, relax, enjoy the gameplay and the fantastic storytelling. I think they won an award for the story, a Streamy, whatever that is. And I'll have minimal commentary just so you guys can enjoy. Slight chair squeaking as well. Part 4, Chapter 5. There we go. Amicia! Oh, Hugo. Did she just kill him?
Lucas? Yes? What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemist said it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up.
Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
It's okay. There were so many.
Aren't you cold?
A little,
yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
Jump.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Hugo?
Oh my god, he just full sprinted. He just went Usain Bolt. Yo. Oh, cool.
Look, I'm a knight.
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
You're not fine.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
Deck.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo. We don't have a choice.
Do you think we
shouldn't be here.
No, the smell. It's unbearable. I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct.
Oh, that was close. Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do. Where's the next one? I don't know. Oh, just this way.
That people over there.
Those aren't soldiers.
Arthur, we have trouble. We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Ooh, that's awkward. Soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looting, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. I guess. Lend a hand.
All right.
We can't hold it back for long.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
But I can't. There are rats everywhere.
We have to clear a way through. Get through. Wait here. I'll be quick. I'll wait for you.
Huh. Not sure which way to go.
help me with this. Very well.
Oh, I get it. That makes sense.
I can't do it alone. Would you give me a little help?
Yes, of course.
It's all right now. Go.
Yes, yes.
Be careful. Now come back.
There you go.
Oh, my arms. Well done, you
paralyzed.
You know what? We're not going to make it. Let's pull back. Oh, darn it.
Could you lend a hand? All right. Can you do it?
Yes.
Too many rats. We're stuck.
What? I don't understand.
Too many rats. We're stuck. Into the tower. I can see light.
Is this one not going to go out? Oh, okay.
Well, looks like they're looting bastards.
Well, this seems like a very particular puzzle that I'm not understanding.
We're stuck.
Oh, snap.
There are too many rats. We're stuck. Into the tower. I can see light.
Yeah, but that's a trap. If I get a little bit closer, what can I do? Thoroughly confused. Do I backtrack? Oh, I get it. I know what I'm supposed to do. Maybe? No, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh. That's it? I just had to kill him with a rock? That's awkward. That's awkward. Give me my rock back. Sorry, buddy.
Help me push. I'm coming.
The wheels are stuck in the mud. We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Holding still. This is proper horrible. Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Monsieur.
Yeah.
The rats are everywhere.
You're right.
Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
Yeah, shit, he won't budge.
Wait there. I'll be back soon.
I'll wait for you.
Why don't you try a different one?
Come fucking stand over
these
place.
Rodents.
Got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
see nothing.
Where am I supposed to go?
Watch out for those bloody rats.
Huh. This guy doesn't even flinch.
Nothing here. Thanks, busy. Gotcha. Been enough, Kevin.
Wait here. Shh. All right. I'll stay here.
Lucia. Look how they're drawn to them.
To step away for a moment.
Like this? Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face. Are you serious? Lucas? Well, I hope you know what you're doing. This one seems a bit different. I'll be back soon. Stay here. Understood. Come on, the coast is clear. Very well.
Thank you.
You were supposed to run with us.
Can you do it? All right. Stay here. Good. You can come.
I get it. He has to hold on to that piece of wood for me.
Think you can do this?
Yes.
I need you to do this.
After all that.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different.
Will that move? I'll try.
Oh, you're just gonna stand there. Uh-huh. So I have to take it.
Can you do it? All right.
Get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. Should make things a little easier.
Mm-hmm.
ready. We're going to have to stay in the light.
That's awkward.
Days of running are over.
No!
I wonder if I have to use the enemy's death as a... I shouldn't have picked that up. Go with the obvious. Light him up. Oh yeah, he did. I think he's dying.
Think of the fox.
That's not being afraid.
Oh,
chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right?
Decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then! Guyenne is ours!
Oh, come on. I guess I'm supposed to underhand it. I keep using my sling. There we go. It's left bumper.
I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
It's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again. I swear.
No chance. Where I come from, we execute losers on the spot.
What do we do? Too risky. This way.
Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, let's travel over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Huh?
Oh, it's getting so good. That's the end of chapter 5, guys. Oh, man. I want to see what's going on. All right, tomorrow we'll do chapter 6, Damaged Goods. Make sure you guys hit that like button. On the right of the screen should be the last video. There should be a playlist and a subscribe button. Comment, guys, what part you guys enjoy the most, and hit that like button. And I'll see you tomorrow on the next video. Thanks, guys. Oh, I was getting so good right there.